performance of the Red. In sky surfing. Now he's under his canopy, a smaller one than this. It's moving pretty fast. And watch him spiral down, reaching 90 miles per hour when he's spiraling. Just holler for him. A little bit lower, here we go. Rob, are you gonna yell too?
Yeah, baby.
There you go.
Bring it on in. Watch the hook turn.
Oh, look at this.
And a run-on landing. Oh yeah. Right on target. Give it up for the Red.
Was coming in here with us for a second there, Rob. Just spot over.
Red Bull gives you wings. Look from the right as Aaron Fitzgerald in the Red Bull BO-105 helicopter is being circled again by Kirby Chambliss. Between a fixed-wing airplane, that's remarkable.
We got to tell you how they do.
It allows them to do this.
Aaron Fitzgerald, the former U.S. Army paratrooper. I think we'll go to the cockpit here with him in just a couple of seconds.
It was kind of air show by request the last few days.
Yes, indeed.
Well, we'll see what he does.
Only a handful of people to fly helicopter aerobatics, and only a few helicopters in the world are certified for aerobatic flight.
That's right.
Just unbelievably impressive and challenging to do. In a fixed-wing aircraft, that jolly, we would call that an aileron roll. I guess we call it an aileroder roll.
That's right. And in an air rider, you'd call it a mistake.
Unless you're Tex Johnston.
That's right. Watch this. So as he comes back down the down line here, we're going to give him a call here in just a few moments. And we will ask him
out to the cockpit. Hey, Aaron Fitzgerald, it's Rob Ryder. You got me?
Hey, Rob, how you doing today?
I'm great. Matt Jolly's here with me. We're watching you and loving
everything. On BO-105.
And its primary job, is it not for medical evacuation and medical treatment? Man, I wish I had my mother-in-law up there. Well, take the bow, and ladies, it's upside down in our corporate jet with the president on board. You better know how to get it upright. And so he took on aerobatics.
And he's never stopped. Watch Kirby Chambliss here, this Edge 540. It's a Zimco Edge 540, built right here in the United States.
And it is for this day,
making it one of the most competitive aerobatics. Start off, it really is a jump.
Yes, the high-performance, purpose-built airplane. They were designed and built to do exactly. Here he sets the line. Do you see the? There's a little squiggle in the smoke there that we're talking about setting that vertical line that the aerobatic judges love to see because they know the pilot has set a perfect vertical up line.
These are the most particular people on Earth. I'm telling you what, they iron their underwear, these aerobatic judges. Get us out there with them.
Fiedler and the F-16.
Thank you.
the what?
The F-16.
Mission with the whole Marine Air Ground Task Force. And then before this kicks off again, I would like to put a challenge out.